Reggae football is the underlying element. So it is the look, the feel of football. It is our style of play that is winning at any cost and celebrating with the new dance, the lebe lebe, or the fling your shoulder, or whatever the young people call it. So Qatar 2022 is the end game for this immediate phase.
Lawrence, the in-swinger, Howard staggered home, and it's in!